You don't have to love me. You don't even have to like me. But you will respect me. You know why? 'Cause I'm a boss.
Hey baby, welcome back to my channel. I'm Tone and this is the Life of a Plus Size Designer. And today I got a new video for y'all. I am going on vacation right now. So, y'all know I had to do a little Shein haul. Now let me tell you something. Before I get into it, me and Shein got a love-hate, baby. Because the first time I've ever ordered from them, that shit was trash. I'm gonna just be totally honest. I'm already cussing in the beginning of the goddamn video. There I go again. Okay, but listen, I'm gonna try to keep it PG, y'all. But you know, it's me. So the first time I ever bought anything from there, it was trash. So I was like, but all of the swimsuits that I ordered, I loved. So I was like, okay, so Shein is the spot for the swimsuits. So then I said, okay, but they be having some little cute little whatever's going on when I be seeing the girl. When I see the girls out in the streets, honey, it be looking like, yes, I want to be a part of that. Bitch, not a part. So I said, all right, I'm going to order a little more than just swimsuits this time. So let me show y'all what I got. Listen, we have this full box of Shein goodie. Okay, so we got this big box, y'all. So let's get started. Okay, first up is this little cute little blue set right here. I love this. It's the skirt's a little long for my taste, but I'm 5'4", so it ain't gonna really matter. But isn't this super cute? Okay, go ahead with the head toss, girl. Go ahead with the ponytail swing. But I love this set. I look damn good in blue, don't I? Of like this little knit waffle pattern, waffle whatever knit. So this is actually, yeah, waffle knit. So, and it's a nice stretchy knit. The skirt is super stretchy. There's no lining in it. Oh, there is a lining. There's a little lining in it or whatever for the shorter part, not so much for the longer part. And yeah, nice little split. The ass be assing in it. Let's move on. I love it. Now, okay, this is number 2. But I don't know if I got the motherfucker on right or not, girl. But I'm liking the way this looks. This she cute, this bitch. I like this. Yeah, this is going to double mind the cups, y'all. Because, you know, I wasn't trying to perfect it. I was just trying to show you. It's cute. I was just trying to show you. It's giving cute. What y'all think? Is this, can you see? And tell me, girl, tell me what y'all see. Next one. Okay, next up are these cute little slides. I absolutely love them. They are going on to the beach with me. They're cute. They have this little detail. I know y'all didn't see these. They had some detail. I wanted these in pink initially, but they sold out. And I was like, oh, the green is cute. And I don't really wear green all like that. So I was like, yes, let me get the green. And they got the little etching detail. I love, love, love these. So yeah, these are going to the beach with me. Next. What the fuck? Come on now, shit. Bitch, I ain't know. Okay, so next up is these motherfuckers here. I had no idea it was giving Dorothy on the tips. Girl. Shein, baby. And then the tip make these motherfuckers look extra long. Like, why would y'all do this? Why wouldn't this just be a regular toe? You know what I'm saying? Like, who need razzle dazzle? Everybody needs razzle dazzle. Let me take that the fuck back. Everybody needs razzle dazzle. But when you're going to add 2-3 inches to a bitch's foot, we don't need the razzle or the dazzle, girl. Like, let me try them on. I'm not having high hopes. I'm going to be honest with you. This motherfucking toe is throwing me off, baby. It's throwing me off. And then you be okay, girl, hold on. I'm going to say next. If y'all might see me check out my vlog, my vacation vlog. You might see me with these motherfuckers on. If not, you knew they went into the donation pile. I ain't show about these. Okay, that's I'm not even gonna take my bonnet back off or my motherfucking bra. This why I stopped fucking with Shein the last motherfucker. Shein girl. I'm a 14-6. Who supposed to wear these, Shein? Me and my mama, me and my homegirl, Shein. Shein. Like, this is why I stopped fucking with you hoes before. You make a bitch feel like. Girl, I don't even need to say it. This is a no. This is a fuck no. Next. Okay, so next up is this. This is supposed to be a bathing suit, white short bathing suit set. But I like it as a set, girl. This might be just a set. This might be just, she's coming to breakfast. This might be just, she going down front real quick. You know you need those little outfits where you just gonna throw something on. You don't wanna go down in your pajamas because that's tacky. You wanna go down there, you know, you just need a little something to put on so you can still be cute, but you wanna be loungy, but appropriate. But bitch, you on vacation, so do you really want appropriate? I don't know, but you know, this is that. This is giving that. I definitely don't see it as swim though. But it's really giving. She coming to breakfast after a long night of drinking. Okay, bonnet back off. They redeemed themselves with this cute little two-piece, but y'all gonna have to wait until I'm on the sands of wherever to see that one. She did all right by me. I might shop again with them. You know, I bought some pajamas too. Those look cute. I bought some shades. Those were cute. Just a silver pair of shades. Those were cute. Okay, so that wraps up today's video. I hope you like my Shein haul. For the most part, I'm satisfied. That tropical number was not giving shit, so I'm not gonna even comment on that, but she ain't count your days for that. I'm not sure who you... Never mind. Anyway, thank you guys for tuning in so much. Make sure you're following me on all my social media. It's in the description box below. Make sure you hit the follow on everything. If you're not subscribed, baby, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you tell your mama to subscribe. Make sure you tell your auntie, your dog, your whoever to subscribe. Listen, if they can push a button, bitch, tell them to subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you.